If you don't know our territory, just because you got a preaching license does not mean that television is your territory. Just because you can prophesy does not mean the whole nation is your territory. You got to find out, where did God put me and for how long? You got to be faithful over that which is another man's until God entrusts you with that which is your own. Everybody say times and territories. Clap your hand and praise Him like you love Him. I'm about to close this now. Hey, Lord, I give you thanks. But I want you to go back and consider the parallel between the old covenant and the new covenant reality. God told the children of Israel, when you go to promised land, drive out Jebusites, drive out Hittites, drive out Girgashites, drive out Amorites. How many know that all these, or at least the majority of these, are Nephilim? The majority of these are folk that are part devil and part flesh. Listen to what I'm saying. And God said, drive them out. Now, what's the New Testament equivalent of this? Jesus told his apostles, when you go into a city, cast out the devil. See, we're not fighting against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world. Saints of God, I came to preach to you tonight that every one of you in here has a territorial assignment. Every one of you in here has a territory that God has assigned to you. My territory is based in South Carolina. Your territory is based in your state, and based in your city, and based in your family. Would you shake somebody's hand